With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three: Russell, Fernando Alonso, and Lewis Hamilton. With qualifying complete, all that remains now is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. We've got fast sweeping corners under the lights and 20 racers all ready to write their name into the quickly growing history of the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. George Russell will begin today's event in pole position, and Fernando Alonso completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Joe, Sainz, Norris, Ocon, Oscar Piastri, Leclerc, Tsunoda, Stroll, Hülkenberg, Albon, Bottas, Gasly, Magnussen, Sargeant, Perez, and Nyck de Vries. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. And I'm delighted, as always, to introduce Anthony Davidson, who'll be taking you through all the action alongside me today. Should we kick off our conversation with George Russell?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? Besides that, of course, any kind of turn one incident could completely turn the race on its head. Let's keep our fingers crossed everyone can get through in one piece.
The formation lap gets underway and every driver will be looking to settle in for the race ahead, making sure that their car is ready for the battle once the lights go out. So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place.
statues overtake and burn off some of this energy. Alonso's just put in the fastest lap of the race. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. flag. Okay. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. dropping due to wear, so don't be too aggressive. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. We've got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. He's in the pits now. To the car in front is 16.8 seconds. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Teammate by 3.3 seconds. Okay, clear. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we've got four laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel left. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
And that brings the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix to a close as we reflect on the team's impressive performance today. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
While Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend, it's great to see them up on that podium once again. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way towards the top. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.